This is Radio Free.
Sweet.
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Wait there.
Stay here. Strong confused. Not need power up. Time to die!
Oh no!
Strong finding!
Unlock.
Thank you.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people-loiding around. Not good for the nerves.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch, though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's got to take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
You know what? Don't worry. Safe is one of them psychological tests. Just a bunch of questions you gotta answer. You wanna take the test? Pass it, and I'll let you in.
I guess.
Take a seat, and we can begin. So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I wouldn't worry.
If he did that, it'd cause parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I lead the boy to safety, then turn him over to someone in charge.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team! Which position do you prefer?
I don't play baseball. I play soccer.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd throw my tea in her face.
Of course. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again. And you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh, no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and...
I'd loosen bolts on his water pipes. When he turns on the sink, he'll be in for a surprise.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey... you passed. I'll open up the gate.
Heads up. Move here.
Will do.
Welcome to Covenant. Head on in. Penny shop. through the first stop.
Hard to break. Power armor make human good fighter.
Caravan came a few days back. Worked for old man Stockton. You saw them, right?
I already told you. I don't recollect. We get a lot of traffic.
This isn't Diamond City. A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember.
Then they must not have come through. Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemonade?
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they came here. Why the brush off?
I want to help, mister, but I really don't recollect.
Mark my words. I'll get to the bottom of this.
We don't get many vault dwellers visiting us. Hope the outside world isn't too much of a disappointment.
You from around here? God, I hope not. I've had enough of these hicks.
What's it to you?
Just doing my job. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
A caravan? I'm not really the trader type.
Well, this isn't about trade. I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
If I help you, I want something up front.
If I have your word, you'll help. I'll chip in 50 caps now. That's above and beyond the deal.
Who were we looking for?
The big one is Stockton's daughter, Amelia. I didn't find any bodies of the feminine persuasion. So, there's hope. If we find her, Stockton's offering a heap of caps.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. You stay safe out there.
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right. Deezer's Lemonade. Never heard of it.
I hate this place.
So many humans.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Have any advice on what I should investigate?
They keep the barracks locked up tight. Find a way in and I'm sure you'll turn up something. The leads could be anywhere, really.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
We'll talk later. Hey, Deezer.
Less rads, less mute fruit, same great taste. Try Deezer's lemonade!
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's lemonade! Voted best beverage in Covenant 3 years straight!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness. Four special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments, all in one cold glass. Try it and enjoy, or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
What's the catch?
No tricks, no gimmicks, just the best lemonade in Covenant, free to our special guests.
I'll take some.
Enjoy!
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, my friend.
Look alive.
How I live my life. I'd like to just take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand.
Strong, what to do?
Well, hello. Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house, and you should visit Penny's store.
I appreciate the hospitality.
For people like you, anytime. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
Understood.
You have a good stay now.
This is Radio Freedom. It's hitting. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Pinnacle Alerts.
Hey, the leg's still on the mend.
Enjoy your stay!
Hey.
Buy up while you can. With the Institute doing God knows what, who knows how long any of us will stay in business.
As soon as you don't need the meds, you gotta...
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
It's healing up pretty good. Off you go, then. Thanks, Doc.
People here are really friendly. Why's that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Definitely. He has such an attitude.
I know! He's so smug. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
He should be thankful you let him in.
Instead, he stomps around interrogating people. If the compound did do something to his precious caravan, they had reasons for it. Better reasons than a man like him. You know, honey, I was just shooting off at the mouth. Just forget anything I said about that, and the compound. I have to go.
You need any doctoring? Just let me know.
Hear anything, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good at.
Not today.
All right. Excuse me.
In Covenant, you can feel safe. Out there...
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Ted.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but...
I really shouldn't talk to you, because I'm busy and all.
Talia.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
You sound pretty handy.
I don't want to be a burden. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name's Amelia Stockton. Have you heard of her?
Oh, I'm afraid I haven't. I hope she's okay.
Do you know anything about a compound?
No. Sorry. I just make things for the shop, you know.
Do you know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, sorry, they never came here.
I have to go.
Oh, okay.
All of us should be thankful for being here.
Hey there.
Hope you're liking Covenant, stranger.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Yeah?
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Can I ask some questions?
Ask away.
This place almost looks pre-war. How do you manage that?
Hard work, shrewd trading, and a commitment to make a healthy community. It's a team effort.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
You ever hear of a compound?
Why, that sounds interesting, stranger. But I can't say I've ever heard of a... compound, was it?
I have to go.
You have a good day.
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
I found out about a compound. The caravan survivors may be there.
Great. Now we just need to find it. If anyone would know where this compound is, it'd be Jacob. He runs this town. But he doesn't have the best memory. I saw him once reading a slip of paper while entering his password. Maybe you can find that.
We'll talk later.
Tuned to Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 12 noon. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Leave human junk. It's useless.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Tell me about yourself.
I make sure Penny, Talia, and everyone's got what they need. It's a full-time job to keep our little community afloat. But someone's got to do it, if you'll excuse me.
Hey.
What do you need?
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Get your lemonade here!
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
We'll talk later.
Well, hello.
That's a serious lock. Need to find a key.
Yo! Psst!
Here. Over there.
Leave it too strong.
Hold.
Stay here. Strong confused.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
We'll talk later. Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Good afternoon.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
And you have manners, too. That makes you doubly welcome here. Unfortunately, I got a town to run.
After a long day, nothing beats Deezer's lemonade.
Hey, Deezer.
Fresh lemonade here!
I'll pass.
You don't know what you're missing!
Enjoy your stay!
Hi.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask, but welcome.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Do you have time for a few questions?
Well, I don't know. I'm awfully busy. Make it quick.
Could you tell me anything about the compound?
Compound? Who said anything about a compound? You know what? I really am very busy.
All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Tell your friends about Coven.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Enjoy your stay!
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Ted.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but... You see, I gotta run diagnostics on the perimeter turrets.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge.
We'll talk later.
And Gladys says the light in the bunkhouse.
It's good to see a new face around here.
I hate this place.
Hey, 5 a.m. This is radio.
Get your lemonade here!
All quiet. It's out there. Stay safe out there.
Busted again? It's the third radio this month.
Ted better get on this, pronto.
Get your lemonade here!
It's good to see a new face around.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
Another newcomer.
Stay safe out there.
Welcome,
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine. People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens, though. We get along just swell with passersby. Like I always say, give someone a free meal, a safe place to bunk up, and some civility, and they'll be all P's and Q's in no time.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
Been a long time since we've had any trouble in town.
This cell means business.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 10 a.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Thank you.
broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
Enjoy your stay.
Penny.
You here to shop? If not, I'm sure you've got places to go and all. I hope you've enjoyed your stay.
Not interested right now.
Suit yourself.
They're hiding something. I'm sure. Sure of it.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
Well, what have you been up to?
Not a lot. Everyone's got their eye on me. But I'll keep trying.
No. Still looking.
And I guess we both keep digging.
Around the shore at all hours. Scaring my fish.
Excuse me.
Go find your own fishing spot. Clear out.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
I just want answers about Stockton's caravan, nothing more.
I'll take you to see Dr. Chambers. She'll know what to do about you. Don't try anything funny. You've been warned.
Hey, Blight!
Good.
Yes, what is it, Manny?
I thought you guys were done with Subject 12.
Oh, yes, the interview's over. I'm just reviewing the data on Question 4. It's fascinating, really.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Certainly.
Welcome to the compound.
stranger.
Hey, extend the platform. Showed up on our doorstep. What was I supposed to do?
Stranger. First outsider that's been in here. You shouldn't be in here.
So the one investigating Stockton's caravan has arrived. Do you even know that his supposed daughter is in all likelihood a synth? No matter. Let me be upfront about this. There are two ways this meeting can end. We come to an agreement, or there's violence.
I'd prefer a peaceful solution.
As would I. Let me pose a question to you. What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something about it?
Believe me, I've been there. But I haven't resorted to torturing innocents.
Casualties are inevitable. It may not look like it, but we're at war. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden synths, to root them out so they can be extinguished. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
You can't seriously want to kill all the synths.
We most certainly do, but we have to find them first. A living synth is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference. Enter the safe test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improving.
And the safe test works?
Oh, yes. Autopsies confirm the test is getting more accurate. There's something in the questions which provokes a response from synth, but the exact trigger is elusive. The margin of error is admittedly high, 4 or 5 false positives per synth, but one day we hope to get it to 1 or 2 false positives.
It's 1 p.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to...
If you can get that test to work, that could be a game changer.
And then everything we've done will be justified. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
Covenant's a refuge?
Over the years, we've recruited like-minded individuals, all of our lives shattered by the Institute. Covenant is primarily about administering and refining the safe test. But some consider the humanitarian side equally as important. If you destroy what's left here, their lives will be upended again.
Continue your work, then.
Excellent. First, the loose end.
Don't try anything.
What are you doing?
I'm certainly autopsy.
This place can feel strong.
No!
Too much machine.
As promised, you'll find Covenant has a lot more to offer since we've come to this understanding. The synth menace must be dealt with.
Dr. Chambers.
The synth menace must be dealt with.
It's good you're on our side. You have free run of the compound.
People that come through, the better the test gets.
Our newest
Mr.
friend.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
You're always
more
welcome.
More people
again.
That come through, the better the test gets.
Hey, Swanson.
You again. The door's open.
I'm so happy you're on our side.
Dr. Chambers filled...
Jacob.
Dr. Chambers filled me in on your arrangement. I can't tell you how relieved we are. Everyone in Covenant has suffered dearly at the Institute's plan. We all believe in the mission, but outsiders may not clearly see the sacrifices that are necessary to protect the Commonwealth.
How'd your people suffer?
All of us have lost people to the Institute. Poor Ted Huntley lost his entire family when a courser retrieved a synth. Covenant's main goal is to improve our synth detection test, but it's equally important to help heal the casualties of this phantom war. I hope you understand.
I'd like to help further if I can.
Actually, I was wanting to help you. We'd be honored to fly the Minuteman flag and contribute further to the safety and welfare of the Commonwealth.
So, three caravans this week.
And four the week before. We're doing good.
So many failed the test.
Have a great stay.
The other has to be thankful.
Do you need to use my tools?
Regardless, we need more caravans coming through.
I know it ain't always easy, but we need to keep up the good work.
We are making progress, right?
We're doing good. In a couple of years, we'll have more people passing through here than good neighbors. You'll see.
across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.